she didn't look the same. I don't know what Fahook did to her, but she wasn't the girl I always admired from afar anymore. I guess it took her pointing a gun at me to notice that part of her I subconsciously ignored. I guess the Hildy I knew never existed. She was just a character played by a desperate actress, and I wasn't buying it. And chances were, she was headed for her final curtain. I followed her all the way out to Warden Air Force Base, one of those places that had been shut down by Congress and left moldering in the fog. It looked like Fahook was getting out of the country for a while until things cooled down. I doubt Hildy had any idea what she was getting herself involved in. She was in way over her head this time, and despite everything, I couldn't just let her walk in there like a lamb to slaughter.
Fahook said to let her in and lock the door behind her.
Dude, she was hot.
Tell me about it. You should see her on stage.
I got a bad feeling about this. I gotta get to Hildy fast. This? Voight's clearance? Maybe I can force one of these friendly thugs to speak into the mic. Maybe I should try one of those bananas.
Time for a little karaoke, asshole.
That ought to do it. Now I can get out of here. That's the switch. Locked.
3 security door.
Stupid elevator busted again. This place is falling apart.
That's probably why the military abandoned it, idiot.
Yeah. I'm gonna go find another fuse.
take that, thanks. This fuse ought to work. Going up.
Everyone was after this bundle of dirty secrets.
Is that my payment? I sort of expected cash.
Unfortunately, my cash assets have been redirected to my homeland. But they should more than suffice.
Yeah, except I can't really pay rent with a bar of gold.
True, true. Then perhaps I should just keep it.
Tough now, are you, huh?
You're a big boy, Pinnacle, but you got no wind.
Show me what you got, huh? Come on, there's plenty more where that came from.
Cigars will kill you. You gotta wear them down. Toe-to-toe is probably a bad idea with this lug.
Piece of this, huh? I don't think I'm going to grant you that pardon after all. Sleep.
Call us. Oh, baby. High-yield plastique, and it's not even my birthday. If I plant these in the right location in the hangar, I can bring this whole crooked operation to the ground. Time to light this place up. Thank you. dunk tank thing? That was fun and all. I'd love to catch up, but they're a live explosive about to detonate. There are live explosives in here. Running out of time. I gotta hurry.